She loves the serene brutality of the ocean, loves the electric power she felt with each breath of wet, briny air. So do I.